Attacking. Here's the opening and an empty net. And it hit the post.
Shot Ray high. Carnell has a chance to make a nifty move against a goalie. You love that chance. You take it. Now look at this. He sees the defender sliding in. You got a little bit of afraid of that, so he hit it to the tight pipe. Watch. You juke the goalie. No problem there. But he sees that defender, so he goes to the near pipe just off the outside. And boy, you don't get many chances like that.
Davies flying it up the wing, and Conger there to run it down. Conger in the corner centers. Here is the header.
There's somewhere you can turn.
That is the end of regulation at the Duke Soccer Stadium. The ACC Championship goes to overtime. And the wait for a team at Duke is down 2-0. Come back to tie it at 2. And we'll be back for the overtime. Carolina back in a moment.
Seems embarrassed to be there.
First half, the stats, think twice.
It's another day for you to be paradise.
The defensive players who have absolute cannons for shots. Goal, 4-3. All right, now it's all on their shoulders. John Stark can wrap it up for Wake Forest if he can punch one past Jonah Goldstein. Capping off a dramatic season, it would be 11 straight for the team from Wake Forest. And he got it. So it's over. Wake Forest wins the shootout. Tough way to end for this great Duke program. They dominated the field. What a day for them. That's the story. Wake Forest. There they are. Let's just enjoy a little of this celebration. What a year for this team. So the Deacons get the ACC's automatic bid shootout over the